Welcome back to the channel, guys. I got a pretty quick video here for you. It wasn't that long ago that Microsoft introduced the How Long to Beat feature in its Xbox PC app. This is actually a pretty cool feature. It didn't really get a lot of attention when it came out, but I think it's pretty handy and I do enjoy it for looking up how different titles, how long they might take to beat. Now, if you click on the view details right here, you'll go right over to the How Long to Beat website where you can get a lot more information about the game, how long it's taking community members to beat it and do certain tasks and that type of things. And a really great breakdown, really useful website now tied into that app and that platform. So I was really excited to see that this is now also available over on our Steam Deck. So if we go over here to game mode on our Steam Deck to Decky Loader, which I already have installed here, video on the channel if you don't know how to do that. We'll go over here to the store and we're going to scroll down until we get to our How Long to Beat, which has recently been added here. So I'll go ahead and click on this to install it. Super quick, very small, but it's a great little tie-in here for the Steam Deck. So click confirm, we'll get that done. Now we'll go ahead and back out of here. Now, as far as settings for this, there really aren't any to get into. So if I go here in here and highlight this for you, how long to beat on deck, you can clear your cache. But other than that, that's it. Nothing else to do. It's just automatically doing its thing. So let's go ahead and click on the game. I'll just kind of scroll over here to Sackboy. We'll click on this and it'll load in. So about 10 hours for the main story, 16 hours for main and extras, 30 hours completionist, and 14.2 hours all styles. So you get a lot of little information breakdown there. Jump over to God of War, very similar with our 20 hours main story. We can also click view details and again, go over to the How Long to Beat website here right on your deck, scroll down and see all that useful information that we were talking about over on the Xbox app, where you can see the breakdown of different objectives and community and how they were, how long it took to beat things. There's even guides here you can click to and go. So I think this is a really useful resource and something I'm really happy to see come to Decky Loader here on the deck. Anyways, guys, I'm having a lot of fun with the Steam Deck, of course, and things like Decky Loader and seeing these awesome features come to the Steam Deck. So let me know if you guys will be using this or what plugins maybe you suggest I give a shot here. Anyways, thanks a lot for coming to check out the video. As always, if you haven't already, subscribe, thumbs up, ring the bell, leave me your comments, and I'll see you guys in the next one.